A fast-growing wildfire burning 90 miles north of San Francisco surged Saturday as fatigued firefighters battled hot gusting winds. The Mendocino Complex blaze, now the largest of 17 major wildfires burning through California. It has spread over 200,000 acres and has forced the evacuation of nearly 16,000 residents. The heavy smoke also resulting in the longest closure of Yosemite National Park in over two decades, at the height of the summer tourist season. Emergency crews are also battling the deadly car wildfire near Redding, which has killed six people, including two firefighters.
Firefighters from New Zealand and Australia will be arriving in Redding on Monday, and they will be deploying out to fires in California.
At its peak, the car fire spawned a fire whirl of flames and winds in excess of 143 miles per hour, according to a tweet by the National Weather Service, with the strength of a severe tornado.
Fire season is really just beginning. What seems like we should be in the peak of fire season historically is really now the kind of conditions we're seeing really at the beginning.
Days of abnormally high triple-digit temperatures have created extreme conditions, making vegetation drier and more likely to ignite, putting California on track for its most destructive fire year since 2008.